running around, but it don't hurt, but you still love me. If I minimize my net worth, but you still love me. Keep it 100, I'd rather you trust me than two.
Say hey, baby girl.
Where we at?
We're at SeaWorld. Those are the cool people that probably feed the animals. Mm-hmm. I want to be just like them when I grow up.
Stinking penguins. I mean, what you call it? Flamingos.
Do birds.
What's up, EXO family, man? We are at SeaWorld today. You know we ain't vlogged in a minute, but
we got a lot of stuff. We've been having some technical difficulties.
Yes, sure. We have been vlogging. We've just been having some technical difficulties, but back up and running. So, mommy and baby bear over there.
Yeah.
Hey.
Yeah.
I want to get on that mantle ride.
Stop.
Nope, this is my first time at SeaWorld.
Lies.
It wasn't like this when I was younger, so I consider this. It wasn't like this when I was younger, so I consider this my first time. So this is Michelle's first time, for real. Like actual first time.
Enough.
So I haven't introduced y'all. So here go Geki, my boy. Kind of messed up. You've been dragging and all kind of stuff, so. Why are you looking like that? I'm gonna get on that. I'm about to get on that.
You need this in the middle of the aisle.
Hell, shit.
You wanna get the drink for $5 all day long?
Yeah, we're going to share it?
Yes, I'm about to.
Go get it then.
Let me put her in there. We got to get out the middle of this place. Go to the side.
Baby, what are we going to do with this damn gecko shit?
Put it in the guest room.
Come on, lady. Watch where you're going, though. So, yeah.
What's the paper, Jay?
Look how we gotta put the baby in a stroller.
Oh, Jay, her foot in the cup holder.
Oh my gosh.
Help, help. Oh, poor baby.
I hope you have a big heart in that damn moment.
I know, right? She wanna sit up, baby.
She look. Instant shade. Where is she? There she is. Hey, girl. You can, yeah, okay, you're good. You're like, that's instant shade right there. You don't need nothing else. Instant shade. Hi, baby.
You okay, mamas? Hi.
All right, so what are we doing?
I'll wait on the drink. I need to see what's around.
All right, bet. Fine, thank you. So SeaWorld is one dead place. For what I can tell, it has just one big ass ride, which is the Manta. I don't really know.
Bruh. I don't.
So we're going.
Lead me to the Dolphin. Dolphin Theater. Dolphin Cove. That way.
Yeah, that way.
Oh, they got Dippin' Dots.
I don't know Dippin' Dots. But yeah, so we about to go check out the dolphins and whatnot, because you know Michelle's favorite animal is a dolphin. More technical difficulties. Yo, this thing is so big, bro. This thing is so freaking huge, look.
Yo, our lizard is so freaking big. It takes over the whole shoulder and some. Hey, Daddy.
What's up?
You having technical difficulties?
Always.
Hi, mamas.
Look, you got your shoes.
Put it in the bottom. Drink some agua.
Hold your bottle.
Now you're just playing with it.
You got the squirrel? Look at the squirrel, y'all. Show him the squirrel.
It's already gone. I don't want to see no squirrel. I already recorded the squirrel, Jay.
They ain't seen it.
They seen it. I don't have anything for you. This squirrel is just coming. Look at, I'm literally right here. And it's all up on me.
Alright, so y'all watch SpongeBob, right? Sandy got away from the Bikini Bottom. Now she over here attacking humans.
She's sad.
Hey, Sandy! Alright, so I'm trying to find some dolphins, which is our main reason for coming, because you know Michelle loves dolphins and she's all the way back there. Oh snap, we got a baby gator and a turtle, and there's more over there too. All right, so Michelle want to go see this 3D movie.
It's more than
turtle attraction, sea manatees and whatnot,
it's
right?
It's more than that. Didn't you say that?
All right, yeah, it's more than that, but I guess I came here to see the dolphins.
No, I came.
I can see a turtle. I can see a turtle walking across the street any day in Florida. So. And Malia's fussy, because I think she's hungry or something.
No, she's not hungry. She just don't want to be in the car seat.
Oh, she don't. She doesn't want to be in the stroller.
The stroller, because it's hot. It's
cold in
here.
Feel nice, like sugar and
Does
spice.
It bring you a theater?
I guess, I don't know.
I thought we'd get to see the live stuff.
You thought. Oh, you do get to see the manatee. Ooh.
I'm just holding your hand so you don't fall.
So if you've never seen a manatee, this is what a manatee looks like. I know. You said, I see them all the time.
I don't.
So this is what a manatee looks like, people. Don't tell me to shush. I could be a tour guide. If you want me to be a tour guide, come to SeaWorld. You gotta pay for your own tickets, though.
Oh, it is. Okay.
Look,
it's trying to help the baby up. You see, it's like helping the baby up.
Oh.
That thing is big. I've never
yeah.
seen it before.
Look, you got two, three. There's another big one right there.
That's lettuce they eat?
Yeah.
How you eat lettuce and get that big?
Come on. Let's keep going. Hey. Huh? Oh my gosh, look at it. Look at all the little fishes in there.
Come on, guys, let's go. I know, see, come on, guys. Come on, guys.
That's crazy. That thing is. But then you know those glass makes it look big, even bigger.
Because it's thick?
Yeah.
That thing is huge.
No, it is huge.
Oh,
look how he this just looks like it's just looking at you. Oh man. Like where does his head and his face begin? Where's your some hair, buddy? Oh my gosh, look at him. Look, look.
Oh my god.
Yo, what if he just put his little.
Stop, babe.
Bro.
That's where Pookie is showing up.
That's so nasty looking. Dang, bro.
Jay. Like, I'm really wild.
Yo, this is crazy. I've seen a manatee all the time, but I've never seen one like up close, close.
Being at the aquarium.
Look at this.
Heard me?
Yeah.
Look, it's
Pompano. Pompano Jack. Whatever that's called.
Mm-hmm.
Look at that catfish. Oh my god, that's huge. And this gar. Jesus. Oh, look at the turtle, baby.
And then they think they dropped her on the boat. And then
snapping. Oh my gosh, yo, I would eat you, bro. I will eat you. I will eat you. Yo, look how that fish right there is just sitting right up on the turtle. You see the fishies, mama? So you can see exactly how big this freaking aquarium is. It's a huge, when I say a huge aquarium, it's a huge aquarium. The light makes you look like some kind of a mannequin or something just sitting up there. And it's like, I didn't see you until the last minute until you said hi, you freaked me out. It's cool. It's cool. It's cool. It's cool.
You ready?
Yeah, let's go. So can we go fishing or no? No, I'm just kidding. Oh. Bye. Aww. Oh my gosh.
Like feeding the baby.
Mm-hmm.
Like feeding the baby.
Mm-hmm. All right, last question, and I'm gonna let you do your job, all right? So, where do you get the milk from?
It's actually baby formula.
I've been there for 4 days. Ain't got a call from anybody asking if a nigga okay. Where you been? How the fam? How the whole gang? Honestly, I'm trying not to pull a Cobain. Niggas going crazy.